Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing some Dark Ages of Warcraft. We are playing as the dwarves, and we are maybe going to play Dark Iron. We'll see about that. We're gonna see about that. Now, the dwarves are officially the worst race in Dark Ages of Warcraft, by opinion of many players. You can ask anyone. People will say it's literally the worst race to play. It's very weak. And sucks.
I'm your shooter. I. What do you need? I'll take care of it.
Okay, let's go north. Let's go north. Because I can. Let's go for clap and stats. The Chad Magni, who just has unlimited mana and keeps on clapping units. Like a true dwarf. I've also these units. They're playing against very strong opponents, by the way, this time. Like, yeah, very, very decent players. Where is my another blacksmith? There you go. Do I have another one? On top of these two? Nice. Okay. Let's hear these gnolls. Griffons benefit from ranged. Okay. Okay, then, yeah, just lots of range upgrades, I guess. I changed my mind, actually, after all, yeah. What the fuck is that? Why are you trying to destroy my navy? Eh? I mean, okay, I guess. With Scourge. That's what I should have done, by the way. Just didn't think about it. Ah shit, I didn't use it. Who is Light Blue? Creator. Creator of all human beings. Creator of all dwarves. Alright. That was scrapped, I assume. It really helps that he didn't creep. I meant Light Blue. Light Blue didn't creep. Very nice. Again, my only problem right now is that I have no fucking lumber. No matter how many workers right now I make, as you can see, it's not enough lumber. Yeah, let me know in the chat if you figure out what am I going for. What is that I'm doing? What the fuck is this guy doing right now on your screen? What the fuck is this threat? I will be very impressed if someone figures it out. Yeah, it is with hammer, but what am I going to abuse? What is that I'm gonna do with the wild hammer? What does it let me have? Ragnaros? No, it's a wrong path. Not Ragnaros. Okay, first thing first. Unlimited power, no. No, it doesn't give me unlimited power. This strat is called fire chickens. I know, like explosive griffins. So basically wild hammer lets me have more griffin riders. I feel like it also empowers them. Plus I got a hero with the endurance aura. Plus I get a hero with devotion aura, right? Plus you buy Bloodlust over here and Infernos. Alright. So these babies have insane damage, insane HP, and they are now 12, not 6. I have basically 3 buffs. So, like, just to put it in perspective, the Dwarven War, like, this is the Rifleman with full upgrades. For these map standards, I'm gonna break it down to you, it sucks. It sucks dick. Like, a huge fucking dick, man. So, you need to improvise. And that's how you improvise, basically.
Done.
Alright, let's go. Oh, the guy died. Where is Steel? Where the fuck is Steel, man? Did he leave the game? No. I feel like he gave up on him. What the fuck? Oh, there you are. He was restoring Sunwell. I was very rusty, to be honest, I'm not gonna lie. If it was for both of them, we probably would have lost. My control groups were scuffed as fuck. But yeah. These are flying tanks, under the Devotion Aura especially. Here you count on the people not to have dispel. The people have dispel then. Also, if I had like an Inferno Stone right now, I could have gone and stunned him. Did he really teleport for the fucking No way. I think we can do it. I know it cancelled it or who, but
our town is under siege.
Okay.
What? Righto.
Something did.
Horses are under attack. Our town is under siege.
They can count on me.
Our forces are under attack.
I feel like it's my ally stun. Yeah, I feel like it's my ally stun that canceled it. he's not summoning anymore, so doesn't matter. We don't need it. Well, there he goes. Maybe let him summon at this point. I'm fucking rich. I have so many control points. Nice. I guess we let him summon. I know, maybe I could have cancelled with the Thane being magic immune, but it's whatever, we'd rather fight him like this. I'm not a little bitch. We just let the guy summon. Oh, you didn't restore a Stromguard! You had to restore a Stromguard, man. Full back. Give me 30 seconds. I thought we go solo. No, you need it for solo, especially. Yeah, you need it especially for solo.
Our forces are under attack.
Alright.
Lift us! Combat!
Because you inherit a guy, yeah, you inherit a guy, but if he is not reliable, then you can't solo level Katrana. So yeah. Man, this upgrade is expensive as fuck. I don't think it's even worth it. Yeah, fuck it. Alright, I'm coming back. His heroes. Nice. Okay.
Our town is under siege.
Yeah, I'm down, I guess, but kinda kinda risky. Yeah, I'd rather wait. My hero is also dead right now, so my dwarven warriors have become better. Yeah, I don't even know why we are pushing this, to be honest. Like, this is just not worth it, in my opinion. This base. This base, like, absolutely no fucking worth for us. Complete waste of time and, yeah, very hard to push. Can you teach me how to take the blue Death Lord in Northrend? I can take it after Ice Crown.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. What? Yes, my lord. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Yeah, I know. Fuck, man, I lied, and yeah, that's pretty OP. Man, I don't fucking know, we wasted so much just on this push. It's a very annoying choke point, and yeah, we just should have not gone there in the first place. Had to stay way out of it.
Our forces are under attack. We humans have to stick together.
Yeah, because I have so many heroes as well, like, they're never gonna level up. There are too many of them.
Humanity is in
it's
peril.
Summer time.
The forces are under
attack.
Well, what are you waiting for?
You have a target?
For?
What do you need?
Aye, sir.
Aye?
It's summer time.
Aye, Mercer. What do you need?
I'll
forces
take care
of
our
town is under siege.
Okay.
You meant Forsaken.
Humanity is in peril. It's about time.
I hate working with these. Our forces are under attack.
We humans
you can count
have to stay together.
Research.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Aye.
Our town is under siege.
Humanity is in peril.
Yeah, we should just not push that. We should have just not pushed that. And gun elsewhere. That totally was not worth it.
Kind of slow for a human, aren't you? Let's get moving.
Wait till you see
come on, boys.
Our forces are under attack. Brilliant.
I'm ready and waiting. I'm ready
job
and
done.
Waiting.
Job hmm? Done. Job done.
Wait till you see
our
me.
Town is under siege.
Okay, you need to solo level up Varian, maybe. Or like, I don't know. You need to confront Onyxia. We're gonna get like an holy aura, which is pretty nice. And yeah, we should just keep on fighting, I think. That's fine. He's 10. Ah, do you need level 12? Let me check. You need level 12, yeah. Alright, two more levels. Two more levels to go.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
What I wanted.
Our forces are under attack.
You can count on me.
Locked and loaded. I'm your suitor. Locked and loaded. Aye, sir.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Forces are under attack.
I hate
you. Where did you send me a
Oh my god, I misclicked. I misclicked, dude. Fuck me. That could have been a kill. Hero to level 10. Yeah, it's very hard when you have so many heroes. None of them reach levels, you know, ever.
You have a target?
Our allies town is under siege.
Give me something to do.
Brilliant.
Our town is under siege.
Our forces are under attack. I'm your shooter.
I'll take care of it.
Wow, you can actually win against Satyrs plus Legion as a Dwarf plus Stormwind, like there is no fucking way. They have like LU spells that deal like 2k damage combined. Dude, the fact that we are fighting them right now like that is insane. Give me a second.
Brilliant.
I'm coming through.
Complete. We humans
wait
have to
till
stick
you see
together.
Me in action. Hold him away. Brilliant.
I'm sorry, man. I'm getting even six hero right now. I'm getting even six hero right now. I can't! The Bloodhoof Brunspear is not enough to get the Ogre Lord. Do you have any orcish items? Any orcish items? No, okay. Yeah, Ogre Lord would be very nice for us, I think. You have Drekthar's book. You can try that, yeah. Can you try? Get us the Ogre Lord if you can. Right here.
More work? Yes, my lord. Righto.
Wait till I see what I got. Give me some.
I wish these ice giants had hero type of damage. Hero damage. No, he doesn't like it. Shit, man. Fucking picky motherfucker.
Wait till you see me in
action. You have an eye to go away.
We could have slammed Forsaken, by the way, and then tried to take them down by using control points, but yeah, I don't know. Actually, yeah, I feel like we have to. I have no control points. I literally have no control points right now. Oh, but they're advancing. Fuck me. Yeah. Well, we have to be aggressive.
Thank you.
have some bash procs. Oh, it procced! It procced! This dumb fuck is attacking us when clearly we are not winning. Okay, so yeah, it might seem like your path is garbage, but consider that you have new casters and we have an aura, so you're more like of an army guy now. You're more of an army guy right now than you used to be. But I got your director book because Katrana died. I guess it was lying on the floor. Okay, can I ask you just to try and hold? I'm gonna go and try my best to kill the Forsaken. All my items. I didn't think I would get surrounded. Like I saw like I have big levels compared to this guy. That's what being cocky makes to you. Okay, he didn't pick up all the items, so that's good. Aim the leech. Aim the leech. If you can, please right click heart, right click leech, okay? Thank you. Aim Sylvanas now. Huge, man, huge. Right. Okay, thank you. I got everything back. You want the extra? So our goal. Oh my god, kick. It's whatever. I don't think he's gonna defend it or like whatever. I mean, we can. Yeah, we can try to kill him for items. We can try to kill him for items. Our goal is. We are much weaker than Teal and Blue combined. Probably like 10 times. So we need levels. If we get level 20 heroes, we can win. Magni is clearly my strongest hero, I would say. I wonder what's the strongest. Probably this dude. Not this one. This one, York. Yeah, the guy has a lot of armor, so... Maybe. Yeah, for a second wasn't strong. Which hit is revival now? Which one? Oh, you meant kill Jaden? Yeah. If they're gonna get Mephista, that's not gonna be a revival, so. Can we just go? This is the power of my hero squad. My hero squad alone is getting 6-6 upgraded. Forsaken. Holy shit, man. Motherfuckers. Revive all your heroes, by the way. We need levels on everything. On everything we have. At this point, every hero is important, so yeah. He's coming. Maybe we push Forsaken until he leaves the game, I don't know. And then we teleport back. Yeah, let's go.
Our forces are under attack. What's happening? Let's get moving.
Wait till you see me in action. Give me something to do.
Dwarf busted. No, it's not. If this is enough to kill you, then it's busted. But if you have like a very big army, then I also will need to make army, and then my army gonna get melted by people's AoE damage. You know what I mean? He's not afraid of me anymore. Fuck, he got cocky. I thought I would make him run back. You know, like, just my presence. Oh man, okay, well, yeah, that's where we lose, I guess. It doesn't work anymore. Shit. Try to buy some time.
What are you waiting for?
Ah, at last.
Suits my purposes.
Yes, yes,
yes, my lord.
Wait till you see me in action.
Where are you right now? Oh. Yeah, do you have TP? You have Drake's book, right?
Thank you.
That's GG, you lost items. Yeah, I had right-click kill Jaden, but he managed to kill everything except for my heroes. Revive one more time. If you're gonna lose one more time everything, like army and shit, then yeah, GG. Yep, same. I also right-clicked the guy. Problem is that I can't even go Dark Iron anymore. That is the real problem. Like, I wish I could go Dark Iron, but... And my ally could go for Anixia. But as soon as I get every pick, I'm not eligible anymore for that, unfortunately. Ooh, blue is well now. I'm trying to scare him. Dude, the guy is literally unscarable. Fuck me. Hard times. Hard game, dude. Yeah, PG. We should have not let them summon, dude. Well, at least I'm very proud of my 1000 kills. It's a fucking dwarf, dude. Like, that's so hard to do. The race sucks. If you don't play like something like this, so it's only this map today, or am I just lucky? Y'all very lucky. I play different maps.